Welcome to a quick Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on splitting your clips on iMovie for Mac. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you have added a clip to your project timeline, you can split it into more clips and then move them to positions of your choice. Here is how. Click on the timeline on the position you want to split the clip at. You'll see a yellow line once you've done that. Then right-click the clip and select Split Clip. If you don't have right-click enabled on your Mac, then you can instead click Modify from the top toolbar and then select Split Clip. The easiest way to split a clip though is to use a keyboard shortcut. Once you have selected the position on the timeline like before, use the keyboard shortcut Command and B to instantly split your clip. You can now move and edit each split clip around separately from the main clip. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iMovie tips and tricks.